a lot of power, you know, a lot of explosion and quickness, agility, which in hockey is real big, you know, with finesse and everything. You know, your first couple steps in any sport is huge. So I was referred to these guys by a couple friends, and so far I really like it.
Yeah, what are you doing in the offseason besides training with football players?
Well, I mean, it's a good atmosphere with these guys, man. We're all, you know, everyone's obviously competing in a professional sport and everything. But for myself, I'm doing a little different stuff than these guys. Otherwise, like, I gotta go play some hockey and work on some like skills there and stuff. And at night, I play a little roller hockey with some friends. You know, I'm sure these guys go into the ball or something. But you know, it's just more specific for myself. So.
You've gone a long way from an area that's not necessarily known for hockey. What would you tell kids out there? You know, I mean, you're from Moorestown.
Yeah.
What would you tell them? There's not a high school league and so forth. What would you tell them?
It's pretty great to see the sport itself around here growing a lot. You know, I see more kids are getting into it, and a lot more leagues around here are you know, showing up here and there, and a lot more kids want to play, which is it's great to see. I mean, everyone loves the Flyers around here, which is always good. So it's good to see kids starting young. Myself, I started when I was like 12 years old, which is a little rare, but you know, once I started, it was hard to get me stopped. But, you know, it's just, you know, if you really love something, stick to it, you know. That's why around here, it's tough to find hockey guys to train with. That's why I come train with these guys. But, you know, there's always someone somewhere who wants to get it and make it. And, you know, if they want it hard enough, they'll do it.
So. In high school, were you ever discouraged the fact that, you know, you saw your friends and so forth getting on the pub for soccer and other sports, and here you were?
No, I mean, you know, it's one of those things, like I said, it's funny because I have a lot of Canadian friends now, and up there it's like football and baseball combined, you know, hockey is just life. But I don't know, I just try not to think about that stuff, you know what I mean? The right people see what I'm doing, and hopefully I'm doing the right things, and it worked out for me. And I don't know, I guess looking back, yeah, hopefully obviously you won a little bit of recognition, but you know, it doesn't really matter. I love what I'm doing, that's all that matters to me. So.
You grew up a Flyers fan?
Yeah. Flyers fan at heart, always.
Now you're playing for a much different organization.
Yeah.
Not the friendlies.
Yeah, it's a lot different, but you know, once you start getting to a higher level and everything, you just see how hard it is to make it, and how much, you know, how much little things really matter, and you just kind of want to get in the league before you start choosing teams and stuff like that. But like I said, I'm always a Flyers fan at heart.